For me, impact investing means to invest with the intention to generate a measurable, positive, social or environmental impact, together, of course, with a financial return. Measurable is really the key word, and believe that, for example, through the Planet app and the data that we can access, we can really measure analytically the impact in our communities and continue implementing those changes that can further increase our impact. When I first met Gianni, I was expecting to meet a company operating essentially in real estate, a domain in which our family does not invest. But I immediately realized that it was not the case. It was for me the perfect project, combining a very significant potential impact on a global scale with a strong innovation that are the two pillars of our family office investment policy. Impact investing is becoming more important because I believe our children and in general the young generation have increased our sensibility to generate a positive impact. Once you consider the variable impact in your business plan, it is then straightforward to make certain choices that will lead you to a positive impact. Impact should be as measurable as profit. I think that if investors are given the possibility to choose, they will certainly put their money into a company generating impact. This is the reason why funds are more and more considering the return on impact as a pillar of their policy. And this is generating a positive loop. Financial return is fully compatible with the impact. I don't think there is an inverse correlation between them. On the contrary, today, companies implementing ESG policies may have more potential than others. Companies should report not only on their financial return, but also on the impact they generate in a measurable way. I think the Planet app is the perfect example on how digital transformation can help maximize social impact. We can obtain from the use of the app measurable data that can be monitored so that when we implement new services in fields like education and healthcare, we can immediately measure their impact on the community and adapt. This is using big data for a social outcome. We nominated a chief impact officer and created a board committee dedicated to ESG because we want this to be a constant effort of the company. I believe it is clear for us how huge can be the impact that we are and will be generating with Planet and our commitment to it. Our focus now is to make it measurable and to communicate on what we do. Our aim is to create places that matter and change lives for the better.